Hey Chris, fix the problem.
Huh?
Fix the problem.
What?
I said fix the problem. Sounds like they might have Shorty coming out.
Yeah.
What's that all about?
Oh, I know what they're doing.
What?
Make it look like he was being arrested. So it appease her.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Or him, or whatever that is in there.
Shorty, Pam. Pam.
We are officially done.
All right.
Any questions? Any thoughts? Any concerns?
Was that the to make her feel better? The handcuff thing?
I have no comments on anything.
Right. So, is she going to be charged with anything or just no?
He's not hurt.
Boy, that looks like a familiar face.
Shorty?
No, the one you put in there.
Sure.
Yeah, because there's
I've never met her before.
Really?
But Shorty seems to be one cool dude. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, I covered a overdose on 92nd. I filmed that where this guy died.
Heroin?
Yeah.
Today?
No, about 2 weeks ago. And I need to use the bathroom real bad. This transgender let me in to use the bathroom.
All right, we're out of here.
All right, you have a good and safe night. This is Bob with Film the Police signing off.